Welcome to the second live stream gig. Oh, I should talk through this one. A second live stream gig. We've got David sitting over here, who you can't see, but you will see him when we start playing. You'll see we're also, oh, there he is. We're also day 27 of lockdown, so I'm not sure there'll be much sanity in this performance whatsoever, if it even is a performance. We've got 8 songs for you this evening. We had quite a few requests, and we've not met them all. Some of them were more piano-esque, so we're going to leave those until the next one, next week. But we've got quite a few here. We're going to... well, I'll work through them as we go. I know that some people are tuning into some other live music event that's apparently happening right now. To those people who are doing that, I have this message. Enjoy that, and you can obviously watch this on the thing later. You just go to the same. In fact, if you go to our channel, we've probably got a better version of this when we've done a remix of it. So if there's a little logo in the corner there, you're probably watching a better version. Right, okay, so enough of my chit-chat. What we got here? We're going to start off with 2 songs. First one is called Bothered. And this is for Jules and for my dad, who both requested this. This was a song that I wrote many long years ago in 1827, when I was first or second year at university, super bored of being just in my digs at university. And so I wrote this song, and it's kind of relevant again to the lockdown experience. And then we have, I forget who asked for this, I didn't note it on here, but this. Then we got The Boxer, which is not by me, but by somebody who's actually famous. So let's give it a little whirl.
Laying by a stream, watching the years drift by, living in a dream, nothing's even worth a try. Idling the time away, trying to get the hours to pass, just to get to the next day, to find that it's just like the last. Is there something I should be doing to make my life worthwhile? Am I really bothered if my life's not worthwhile? Waking when I'm in the mood, just can't struggle out of bed. Not that it'll do much good, 'cause in 100 years we'll all be dead. Is there something I should be doing to make my life worthwhile? Am I really bothered if my life's not worthwhile? But life's too short, there's never long. Enjoy the now, 'cause the soon may never come. Life's too short and it may just pass you by, so just sit back and enjoy the ride. A solo would go here. Laying by a stream, watching the years drift by, living in a dream, nothing's even worth a try. Idling the time away, trying to get the hours to pass, just to get to the next day, to find that it's just like the last. Is there something I should be doing to make my life worthwhile? Am I really bothered if my life's not worthwhile? But life too short, there's never long. Enjoy the now, 'cause the soon may never come. Life's too short and it may just pass you by, so just sit back and enjoy the ride. I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such a promises. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy. in the company of strangers, in the silence of a railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la, la 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 la.
You're allowed to sing at those bits, by the way.
Asking only workers' wages, I come looking for a job and I get no offers, just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La la la, la 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 la. Then I'm laying out my window clothes, wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding me, leading me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him low and cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la la, la 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 la. La 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 la.
Whew, now those are the easy ones. Hello, who's Richard? Richard, all right, chum. Good to hear the kids are in bed. Well done. And Lucinda, hello there. Well done. Good on you for making it. Well, if you put in comments, I can actually see them. I can't type anything, but I can say something like, well, like hello, for example. The next song, I can't recall who requested this either. I had a listen to it and I liked it and I think I now hate it. It's really tricky and it's got to go all the way up here on capo 6, so on the 6th fret, so it's super high as well. Hi there, Mike. Watch out. I mean, you'll hear it's high. So we're going to do that song that's really, 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 really high. Did I mention it was high? Oh, hello, Leafy.
Hello.
And then we're doing Cat Stevens' one. This one's for Barbara. She requested a different Cat Stevens song. This one's called Father and Son, so I thought it was a bit more appropriate. And although Morning is Broken is a nice song, I'm not a massive fan of it. I think because I tried it on the violin, it just is this scrapey mess. So we have Cannonball by Damien Rice and then Father and Son by Cat Stevens.
There's still a little bit of your taste in my mouth. There's still a little bit of you laced with my doubt. It's still a little hard to say what's going on. There's still a little bit of your ghost, your witness. There's still a little bit of your face I haven't kissed. You step a little closer each day, so close that I can't say what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love taught me to lie. Life taught me to die. So it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannon. There's and a little bit of your song in my ear. There's still a little bit of your words I long to hear. Step a little closer to me, so close that I can't see what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love taught me to cry. So come on, courage, teach me to be high. So it's not hard to fall, and I don't wanna scare. It's not hard to fall, and I don't wanna lose. It's not hard to grow when you know that you just don't know. There's still a little bit of your taste in my mouth. There's still a little bit of you laced with my doubts. It's still a little hard to say what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love taught me to lie. Life taught me to die. So it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannonball. When you float like a cannonball. When you float like a cannonball.
Told you it was high, didn't I? That was pretty high. What's your jewels? Hello, Barbara. Barbara, this is the one that, well, kind of the one you requested, as I just mentioned. What's your Errol? Joel? Blimey. Quite a few people here today. Right, father and son, Cat Stevens.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax and take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now. And I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Think of everything you've got. For you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, it turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go. It's not time to make a change. Just sit down, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the times that I've cried, keeping all the things I knew inside. It's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree. But it's them they know, not me. And now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
That one felt quite high as well, to be honest, at the end there. But not one of your faves, Mike. I think that's quite a nice song. I seem to recall like Ronan Keating did it or something, like Once Upon a Time, a Million Years Ago. Right, we're halfway through. You can take a little break if you want, make a cup of tea. But we're going to keep on playing, so you'd miss stuff. So we've got two more. Oh, there's another one here. This is a request all the way from America Shire. Whereabouts in America? Is it like Wisconsin? I was going to say Wichita. It's all the same, isn't it? It's all much of a matchless. Let's face it, in England, we haven't got a clue where anything is, except that New York's near and Los Angeles is far away. That's about it. Okay, let me see here. So we've got, that is Green Day, Wake Me Up When September Ends. Although I do keep saying Wake Me Up When September Comes, so I apologise if I do say that. And then we have Bob Dylan. This one is for Darren, who is much closer to home. He's over in Bentley. He requested a Bob Dylan song. So then the times are changing, which I think is quite fitting, considering the current times are going through. I might just do a quick tune because I think that that capo dragged me out a little bit. Sorry if this isn't the most fascinating thing. Who's there? Where's Michelova? It's near Derby, isn't it? As I recall. Right. if I do the first bit all wrong, just ignore it. As if it didn't happen.
Summer has come and passed. The innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. My father's come to pass. 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars. Drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. But never forget what was lost. Wake me up when September ends. Ring out the bells again, like we did when spring began. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, stars. Drenched in my pain again, becoming who we can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit waters around you have grown, and accept that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time for you is worth changing, then better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times they are a-changing. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorways, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who is stalled. There's a battle outside raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your doors, for the times they are a-changin'. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend a hand, for the times they are a-changin'. The line it is drawn and the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be last, and present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last, 'cause the times they are a-changin'.
There's a lot of words in that. Typical Bob Dylan, absolutely full of words. We cut out a verse because there's so many words in it. But I do like the... I like it. There's a good kind of... something's going on here. Maybe there is something going on here. What's going on? Maybe. Hi, Wayne. Nice to see you. Hi, Jen. Nice to see you as well. And shout out to Cousin Richard, I think it was, who is somewhere up in Midlands. I don't know. That wasn't a Midlands accent, was it? So south of that accent, more in the Midlands kind of area, more where Jules is hanging out at present. So we've got two more to round off our set. It's still not quite half an hour, so obviously we're hammering through these at right old pace. our last two, we've got one for Dave, who is over in Headley. This is Sitting on the Dock of a Bay by Otis Redding. And then we're going to round it off for Jules, who's requested Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. And do you know what? At this time, that it becomes more and more true. Although I'm obviously here with my family of six, still, there are aspects of loneliness, isn't there, in that you can't go out and just meet with people, you can't go see your family, etc. But we will do eventually when this lockdown is over, in just over 3 weeks or something like that. I was Dock of a Bay was one of yours. Oh, good grief! Right, let's have a little play through of these ones. To be fair, this next one is the tricky one. It's not in tune yet. This guitar goes out of tune like a run-over violin. It's mad. Just talk amongst yourself.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I watch them roll away again. And I'm sitting on the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Woo! Sitting on the dock of a bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, heading for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I had nothing to live for, and looked like nothing gonna come my way. Now I'm sitting on the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. On the dock of a bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. I do what 10 people tell me to do. and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. I'm sitting on the dock of a bay watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of a bay wasting time.
Your turn to whistle.
Sitting on the dock of a bay wasting time.
Still not quite right. Hello Fran, nice to see you, and Anne-Marie, nice to see you as well. Welcome to our last one of this session, and hi to Gary as well. This is a bit of Pink Floyd. Wish You Were Here. Thank you, and thus we come to the end of our thing. It's just about 8 o'clock. Look at that, not bad. 30 seconds off. Well done. What's on this? Yes, of course you can make requests. You can't request raunchy there, Jules. That's a ridiculous request. What's that? Lola. So next week, just to make it clear, which camera? Just to make it clear, next week we're going to be piano again and drums. It's too tricky to have two instruments set up with all the cameras and stuff, especially since one of my cameras is currently with Mr. Errol Kennedy for his 24-hour drumathon, which I believe he's going to be doing again. So keep an eye on that. In the meantime, I just want to thank David. He set up all the stuff and he sorts out all the streaming. So well done, David. Good work, chap. And also for drumming along to songs that he, A, doesn't particularly like and B, doesn't know particularly well. I've enjoyed it. David, have you enjoyed it?
Yeah.
Have you enjoyed it? Just type yes into the chat. or don't type anything at all. And I'll assume it's a yes. But in the meantime, have a great week. Just one little thing. On Friday evening, I don't know if you're aware or not, but basically I've been doing a kind of video account, a weekly account of my progression with the Irish fiddle, which I decided to take up 10 weeks ago this Friday. And as it's the 10th week coming up, I decided that foolishly and horrendously, I would do my 10th week as a live stream with some backing tracks I've made. It will be appalling. It will sound a bit like if you've ever been along to a primary school performance and the kids are playing violin. It's almost exactly like that, but with a beard in it. So come along to that if you like on Friday, or feel free to miss it, and we'll see you hopefully next Sunday. All the best. Lovely to see you all. And as David comes in to switch it off, I will say goodbye. All the best. Where's my beer?